Mena. Thakajunu dhim, Thakajunu dhim, Thakitadhim, Thakitadhim, Thakadhim, Thakadhim, Thadhim, Thadhim, Dhim, Dhim, Thakitathom Thadhikinathom, Thakitathom Thadhikinathom, Dhim, Thakitathom Thadhikinathom, Thakitathom Thadhikinathom, Dhim, Thakitathom Thadhikinathom, Thakitathom Thadhikinathom, Dhim. Welcome to episode 303 of Konnakol 2020, the video series in which every day of the year I show you something about Konnakol, the wonderful vocal percussion tradition of South India. I am Carlitos from Slovenia, and today is the 29th of October. And today we are going to look at the second Korvai in the series that we started yesterday, that is episode 302. This is a Korvai in Adi Talam, Chaturashanadai Madhyamakalam, and as always, if any of those terms do not make sense, that's because you have not seen the videos in which I explain them. You can find all those videos under the playlist Konnakol 2020 Basics over at my YouTube channel. And what else? Yes, this is the second series out of three, so let's go right ahead and look at the structure. And always when we are approaching a Korvai series, it helps seeing the structures of the current Korvai that we are looking into and the previous ones. So that's what we're doing now. You can see here the structure of the first and second Korvais, because it's very evident in this way what's going on. You can see the developments. So in the first Korvai, we had the first line, the Purvangam, which was A, B, C, D, E. And then the Uttarangam was 10, 2 gap, 10, 2 gap, and 10. So, and what do we have today? Today we look at the first line. The Purvangam is A, A, B, B, C, C, D, D, E, E. So it's clear what's going on. We are duplicating the phrases that we recited in yesterday's Korvai. And what's going on in the Uttarangam part? Well, exactly the same. We are duplicating, but in a different way, because now 110 has become 2 tens, so we have 10, 10, but then the gap had a value of 2 yesterday, and today we're not doing 2 gaps of 2, as you might expect. What we're doing is that we are adding them and reciting a gap for 4. That is how we are duplicating all the variables in the Korvai, but in not exactly in the same way everywhere. So the Uttarangam part is 10, 10, 4 gap, 10, 10, 4 gap, and 10, 10. And what this means is that the length of today's Korvai is exactly twice of yesterday's, because we have duplicated everything. In terms of performance, there is almost no change, because the A, B, C, D, and E phrases are exactly the same. This is like a reduction or an agglutination, if you want, of based on the phrase that we call E, the dhim, because then when we move up, you know, D, C, B, and A, we are prefixing the dhim in different ways. The only new phrase here is the gap for 4 that we are simply performing as dhim. That is exactly the same as our phrase for E, but they are performed within different contexts, so you will not confuse them. And here is the transcription of today's Korvai. As always, I have used different colors to indicate a different part. So all the parts in color, they are the Purvangam, right? So we have the 2 A's in red, the 2 B's in orange, the 2 C's in yellows, the 2 D's in light blue, and the 2 E's in purple. That is why you will never confuse the dhim of the E's and the dhim of the 4 gap. And then finally, the Uttarangam part, it's all in white. So you can clearly see where everything starts and ends. Now I'm going to recite this at a slower tempo, preceded by half a cycle of Adi Talam, as always. That is the part in green over there. So you're very welcome to join. And if you need more time, you know what to do. Pause the video, study this at your own pace. And when you're ready, you return, you like the video, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and then we start. So whenever you're ready, let's do this. Taka dimi taka junu taka dimi taka junu taka junu dhim taka junu dhim takita dhim takita dhim taka dhim taka dhim thadhim thadhim dhim dhim takita tom thadhiki nathom thakitathom thadhikinathom dhi-im Thakitathom Thadhiki nathom Thakitathom thadhikinathom dhi-im thakitathom thadhikinathom thakitathom thadhikinathom dhi. So there you go. That was number two of this Korvai series. Tomorrow we're going to look at the number three, which perhaps you already can guess how it is going to be. But for that, we're going to have to wait until tomorrow. Leave me your comments, suggestions, doubts, any sort of question by using the YouTube, Facebook and Instagram comment boxes, or just send me a message via my social networks because I like receiving feedback. I always do. Thanks a lot for watching. I have been Carlitos from Slovenia and I'll see you all tomorrow. Goodbye.